without pack bombs, feel free to leave a dislike. I'll share the results in a week. Have you voted already? The thing is, pack bottles are everywhere. They are a blessing and a curse at the same time, providing lightweight containers, but too often landing in landfills or even in nature. But did you know that they can be a valuable resource for making 3D printing filament? Good 3D printing filament that you can even make at home. Pultrusion is an amazing process that first cuts a PET bottle into a long strip and then pulls it through a hot nozzle, making filament that you can use in any 3D printer. This way you can really recycle waste into new useful parts. I finally built my own machine to show how easy it is to make one and have my own supply of PET filament to do some more tests and show you that this is an underrated material. So the most straightforward machines that you can find online are simply an old 3D printer hot end screwed onto a piece of wood through which a simple motor assembly draws the plastic strip. On these machines you